So I'm trying to get out of Panama City from the Hurricane Michael, and it's just been a nightmare getting out of here. There's trees down, there's just debris everywhere. But I came across this train that has been blown off its tracks. The lighting's not very good here, but you can see this train is knocked over. All the trains all the way down are on their side. That takes some pretty fierce wind to do that. Look at that, it blew it right off its, blew it right off the wheels. Look at that. All the way down.